Hello? Please? Anyone out there?
Hello?
I'm surrounded.
Hello? Can you hear me?
If you're up, please send...
Hang on. I'll try and get a better signal. Hello?
Ah, I got someone, finally. Listen, I'm halfway up the mountain, at Osborne Base. Them things took over the place and, well, I'm in all kinds of trouble up here.
I'm sorry. I can't stop. If I run into anyone, I'll send them back to help, I swear.
Wait. There's equipment up here. We got ammunition, vehicles, a chopper even. Get me out of this and I'll take you anywhere you want to go.
You better not be fucking with me.
You got my word.
All right. I'm on my way.
I just fired off a flare. Keep going in that direction till you see the outpost.
Okay. Yeah. I see it.
Name's Russell. Friends call me Rusty. Well, you know, they used to. You got a name there?
James.
Well, it's sure nice meeting you, James. I was afraid I was going to be stuck up here. Wait. Hold on. Oh, shoot. The damn flare's got them all riled up again.
Rusty! Rusty, you there? Rusty! see. What's going on?
Jeez, I'm in a real bad spot here. I don't think the door's gonna hold.
Look around. There must be another way out.
You don't think I checked already? There's nothing. Wait. Hold on. I'm gonna try something.
Jesus! Rusty, what happened? Shit!
James, I'm outside, but there's a heck of a lot of them behind me.
What was that sound?
Well, I tried to blast a hole in the wall. Ended up taking half the place down. My ears are ringing like a son of a gun. Oh, damn it! I've gone and left old Crampy behind. Look, I'm heading for an army base farther up the mountain. I'll meet you there.
Wait, Rusty! Wait. Hold on.
It's the air. It's thin up here. Gets right on top of you. You better hurry. There's a few storm clouds coming in that I don't like the look of.
Okay. I'm gonna pass by the outpost. There might be others still stuck there.
If you find my launcher, bring it back to me, okay? Old Crampy should still be kicking around there.
Sure. Hey, what is this place?
Osborne? They came there after the collapse. Hundreds of them, entire families. Farmers, city folk. They figured the snow would slow it down. Freeze the dead. They didn't stand a chance. See any survivors?
No. Not one.
Everyone got on fine till the supplies ran low. Then they got to bickering over what's left. Letting the guard down. Well, at least they all get along now.
Thank you.
Feels kind of like the end of the world out here, don't you think? Like what that preacher fella on the radio keeps saying. Anyways, where do you figure you'll be heading after all this? The coast?
I gotta find my daughter. She's out there, in trouble. I have to get to her.
Oh, jeez. That's just... I'm real sorry to hear that. Wait, I see the base coming up. James, you better stay away. The base, it's crawling with him. There's no getting out of this.
I can still reach you. Hold on. I'm coming, okay?
No. James, listen. Look, I've never flown anything. Not in my life. Do you think I'd still be here if it was any way off this rock? I would have said anything. There's a munitions depot near the base. Head there, and you might be able to hold him off. Good luck. I hope you find her.
Fuck. Helen, I made a mistake. If you can hear this, just know that I'm sorry for everything. And, tell Maggie, tell her I tried, okay? Son of a bitch. Rusty! I can see the depot! Rusty? Rusty!
Thank you.
Hey, Russ, you still out there? I made it. Anyway, I'm heading east. Come find me if you're going that way. And Rust, no hard feelings. Shit. Nice knowing you, Rust. Take care.